Hi guys, my name is Courtney and I'm a senior at Marion. My mom has a very specific set of stories. She tells them to me when that 180 song by The Cars comes on the radio, or when we're reading Roger Ebert movie reviews, or on the rare occasion silence doesn't feel like coming from. She tells them to me so much that I often have to tell her she's repeating herself. When she tells me the story about her really fat orange tabby cat and Toast the Medic, or Toast for short, she spent all of his time sunbathing in the flower box of the living room window until he popped out one day, as his namesake predicted, and simply disappeared without a trace, not even a crumb. I say mom, I know. Or the one about the time when she and her brother stole unblessed communion wafers from the chapel after school and proceeded to play toast in their bedroom all afternoon or until they ran out of toast. I say mom, this is my dad. Or about when her dad used to regularly eat fried Spam sandwiches, or ask the Graceland tour guide, who goes all these meals? Or accidentally ordered chicken nuggets instead of chicken nuggets. Or ask the nurse, can I go towards the light yet? I say, mom. Or when the man she married numbed himself to her and their daughter, letting his head drown in empty bottles and forgotten money, losing his heart in late-night phone calls and interrupted dinners where another woman found it. I say, nothing. She wrote me a letter. In it was a numbered list of some of her stories. She said, you know how I like to tell my stories. She told the one about the little girl who sewed a whole outfit for her stuffed penguin, about the lanky teen who built an obstacle course all by herself for her campsite, about the young woman she called you her hero. About me. I still couldn't tell you why my mom tells me her story, but I will say, I've tried to stop telling her she's repeating herself. Thank you.